Shout out to Click. Also, this young girl who never played before, and I don't know if you saw, was playing against him, and he took the time, he sat there, taught her how to play.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of new players that come out here.
I don't think I could have done that. I think I would have just tried to beat her, and he was taking his time and teaching her.
Mm-hmm.
Really respectful.
So we are game one going to,
two pretty uncommon characters.
Nick's favorite stage.
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Oh, we're seeing the projectile game. That's always an exciting.
Ooh. Ah. Swiss movement. I like it.
You see, 2-in-1 can be really good with, like, Hugo.
Yeah.
He's a great 2-in-1.
Wait, isn't he? Hugo, right?
Yeah, I think in Mexico.
Oh, yeah. I remember.
Yeah.
He's Mexican.
Yeah, he was, like, able to beat people like Nairo and stuff.
Good take out, but Mark fights back in the
red. And then we see something like Abadango had a good Wario. Both kind of underrated characters that have a lot of potential.
I used to play Wario back in the game first came out.
Oh, yeah?
I love him.
Yeah. And he kind of has this weird, like, floatiness to him.
Yeah.
So. The big thing is the walk, is getting to use that.
Yep. That's one thing that really patient. Love it. Love it. He's just taking his time. Recognizing about the percentile. Tricky like Mario is naturally as a Nintendo character.
Yeah, he's doing a lot of jumping around.
Good version right there from Mark.
He's not getting any of his hits.
He's gonna take it. He has a good, like.
I mean, he's a very, like, campy character, so, you know. It's kind of what you expect. He can pull off crazy bomb combos, but it's wicked interesting.
Oh, yeah. Let's just see what his answer is to this right now. Excellent job. Excellent job.
Yeah, I could never be that patient. I just try and go for it.
Oh, everyone's playing style is different.
Yeah. Oh, and he has the waff ready, but I don't know if he's ready to use it. I want to see it really bad.
No, he's trying. Lingering hitbox. Nice.
Oh, ooh. Good shielding by Click. Does Click usually play 2-in-1 or?
Yeah, that's
alright. Oh.
Powering right through that bomb.
Oh, we're already, I think, halfway through and no stocks have been taken.
Yeah. Still taking time. He has the confirms down.
Alright, now we're getting.
Let's see what he can do. Let's see what Click's answer is.
Can he just keep those bikes?
He gets like 1%.
That's so good.
And I think it built up.
I don't think he can.
No, he can still live. Wow. Warrior's recovery is good. You really can't get it.
He can get from the bike.
Like, you really can't get it. So,
yeah. He has to jump off the bike and then. Jesus.
So he has essentially 4 jumps. Side beat. And then jump off the bike and then jump off the bike. So.
Ooh. That was slick.
Wow! That's hard. Riding the web.
Definitely making way for Wario.
He's been in the lab.
Yeah. Just how much percent did that do? It's a good amount.
There you go. Wow.
I've never seen the bike used like that.
His bike play is like Insane. Great showing from Flarg.
Definitely.
Showing that Wario is a viable character.
Yeah.
Showing that Wario is a viable character, Flarg. Wario is a viable character. You got this. Alright, so now game two going to FD.
You don't really see them using platforms anyway.
Yeah, it's just 1% yield, not too big, but it does help with the block.
Oh, it's going with the bite from the heart.
That's the trick.
Alright. Generally close game, but I'm back. Definitely, Click is definitely coming back. Last game.
Ooh, okay.
Wow.
So,
that was amazing by Click. He totally came back there. last game. He had a clear lead. It was like 30 to Flark.
Oh, so he brought it back, okay.
Flark was at like 150 and Clark was at 30 by the end of that.
Sorry about that. We're just having a little difficulty with bracket. Making sure that everything's running smoothly.
So
now we're taking it to game three.
Yeah, we had Flark totally controlling game one. Click on...
Yeah, but I got it.
Click totally on top of game two, so I'm just excited to see who's going to take this
who's
one.
Gonna take this
if we're going to get an even game now.
Let's see what happens. I mean,
yeah.
This is going to be...
All right, Battlefield.
Going to Battlefield. The field of Battlefield.
Were they on here, game one? Or, no, Smashville, Final Destination.
Yeah.
No. Battlefield.
Okay. So, it looks like...
Well, what worked game one was Flark was very defensive and staying back. Well, Click was also staying back, but trying to use his projectiles. So, if Flark can stay back again...
I will say this though, this game definitely rewards defensive play.
Yeah.
So let's see what the Flark does and Click, because I feel like they're both great defensive players.
And they're both just doing amazing things I'd never think to see. Like Flark with his bike and that.
There's a lot of new things that we've seen a lot of times, so
there's definitely some great people on Long Island. I haven't been seeing many grabs, also, so I guess they stay.
Just in general?
Yeah. And Toon Link doesn't really fast smash attacks, and he's definitely controlling this game so far. It's only taken 4%. Oh, I think he has the waft now, so... It's a game turner, but it's not really going to go anywhere when he's at 11%. Can't do it. Ooh.
I love Oreo's frame. It's really funny. Oh, he's there.
It's kind of like something I see Jigglypuff.
This man's
wow. Toon Link is so scary at the end of the stage. That bad.
Oh my god. He's bad.
Oh, I thought I was gonna see like a back air.
Fight, Flark, fight. You got this.
No way. Oh! Did you see that? He got the kill with the. Oh my god. He got the waft play. I don't remember if it was with Row.
Wow, Flark is just still holding.
At the beginning, it was like 4 to 90, and now. See, the waft is such a game changer. Yeah, Click's definitely scared. Mario. Alright, that was good. He can definitely come back. His shield plays totally on top.
Oh yeah. Absolutely. Clip's answer. That's right. Good hit. That's the objective.
Oh, nice. Bomb to grab. How many people are on the screen? Nice. We only have a minute, 40 seconds left. I don't think it's going to go to timeout, but seeing their other games is definitely possible. Oh, wow. And now he has the WAF ready at 109. If we can see like last game from a throw, I just don't know. Oh,
the waft,
man.
Great stuff.
That was great.